Did you know in Supernatural? In the episode Fanfiction, the girl who plays Dean says that she isn't wearing the Samulet because it keeps hitting her in the mouth. And this is a constant complaint from Jensen in real life.